Hello everyone, before this starts, I just want to apologize that I took too long. In making this video, I have been very busy because my exams just finished, and I had a contest. It's also my school's 7th foundation, so I might not be able to post much. Since I love you all so much, I'll try. That's all, enjoy.
She slowly took off her wig, and she was completely bald. She then went on to tell me the most shocking thing ever. Your mom.
I'm your twin, you're my twin. We stick together through thick and thin. No matter what I do, I'm always stuck with you. And if trouble comes our way, I know my twin will save the day.
That's selfish! I've been stuck being perfect my whole entire life, and literally the only thing you have ever done for me is
messed up.
Nothing is messed up. You can still marry that big dumb hunk.
I never wanted to marry him. I was doing it for the family.
Was it the best you ever had? Was it the worst you ever had?
Sorry, I don't have any heartstrings left for you to tug on. You want compassion? Move on. You want fair? Tough shit. Time's wasting. Pick your side, Krista. Aaron, or the bitch I'm gonna kill.
Yo! Hey everybody, today we're going to be showing you how to fix a vase. Is it vase or vase? I never know what to say when I break these things. I never know how to apologize for all the bad things I do. I never know how to stop being such a disappointment to those around me. I don't even know how to fix these things. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for lying. I'm sorry for everything.